Glory to God in the highest. A reading from the first letter of St. Paul to the Corinthians. Brothers and sisters, I should like you to be free of anxieties. And every man is anxious about the things of the Lord, how he may please the Lord. But and he is divided. And